Did she? the only way back. This is so messed up.
Ah!
Almost there.
You guys were goners. You find anything? Maybe some food or a gun?
Found this out there. It might be useful.
I gotta get out of here, man.
You got a family to get back to? Parents?
Don't have any.
Me neither.
Yeah, sometimes you're better off that way.
Is that your last dose? We're almost out of everything.
Ha! You know, if your kind had just got Zombrex chipped like responsible citizens, we might not be in this mess.
Those people are tracked by GPS. They're prisoners.
They're following the law. Those GPS chips have Zombrex in them. They keep infected people from turning zombie.
Oh, really? Must not have worked too well. Look outside.
Ugh, you illegals are nothing but trouble.
Will you bitches shut up? They're gonna hear us.
No, why don't you calm the hell down, asshole? As long as they're outside, we got nothing to worry about.
Oh, no, turn it off! Turn it off!
Oh, no! I don't want to die!
No, Mother, Mother, it'll be all right, okay? Okay, I'm not gonna let anything happen to you.
Oh, Peter, I'm so scared.
Oh, my God. Look at that one. It's like it knows something about when it was alive.
We are all going to die!
No!
No, Mother, no! Don't go out there!
No!
No!
God!
No! Help me! No!
Jesus!
Okay, everybody, get ready to run.
I mean, where the hell are we gonna go?
My garage in Ingleton. The walls are thick. It'll buy us some time to think. Maybe the TV will work.
If we have to get out of here, that's fine, but I'm not going to any garage. People are waiting for me.
Girlie, you're better off with us.
I'll take my chances.
Nick, those zombies are going to get in here any second. We got to do something.
There's nothing to fight them off with.
You're good at fixing things. There's a lot of stuff around here.
Let me see if I can put something together. Okay, think, Nick. Think.
They look like they're getting hungrier. Hurry up and make something. Nice work, honey. Now get ready to run.
Okay, everyone, we gotta leave through the back door. There's gotta be less zombies back there. Singleton's that way!
Where are the police? Where's the army?
We should be safe in here for a while.
You better look around, make sure none of them are in here, okay? No more.
The
Hey, wait a minute. This guy, he's got one of those GPS Zombrex chips right there.
Hey! Those are supposed to dose infected people with Zombrex, keep them from turning. And if they do turn, it's supposed to track them. I mean, isn't that the whole point?
All clear.
God, this wasn't supposed to happen.
And none of this was supposed to happen.
We need some news. We need to find out what's going on out there and when help is coming. Damn it! TV's on the fritz again. I'm gonna have to mess with those wires. Probably gonna take me a couple hours, Nick. You might want to see if you can find anything out there. But be careful.
Trapped in a bit.
Oh, Matt, I can see your mouth moving, but I ain't hearing nothing.
What?
I can't hear you, man. Your mic is busted, dang it.
I can hear you. You can see me, right? Can you help? Are you a cop?
Am I a cop? Oh, that is a good one, man. I am a professional office sanitation management technician. Yeah, no, I just ran when that shit hit the fan, man. I holed up in some surveillance room. That zombie civil defense shit, the ZDC. Yeah, found a body prop and the door open, so locked my ass in here straight up. Name's Jamie Flint. Nick. Yeah, I see your shirt there, cowboy. So here's the deal. I can't call no one but you.
Oh, man.
But, you know, it ain't all bad. I got a bag of chips and a bag of monitors. I'm getting the hang of this civil defense system shit. Looks pretty sick. No, just hang on to this thing, man. I will call you back if I see anyone alive who needs help. Plus, maybe you can help me out with a couple of extra things if you are so inclined. So, listen, those illegals got some nice hideouts around town. There is one at the motel. Just north of you, and Angle's done. It is perfect for folks to wait this thing out. Yeah, a good place to store stuff, too. So you check it out, and I will call you later.
Thank you.
little illegal chick over by the Angleton Motel, and she looks pissed.
Yeah. Cool painting, but you do know there's a zombie outbreak going down, right? Okay, whatever. But looks like you're out of paint, so why don't you just get somewhere safe and finish it later? What? No, I'm not a snitch. What are you talking about? Why is this so important? Illegals? Wait, you mean this sign means there's a safe place nearby? Safe from zombies? You mean spray paint?
Monk in the Zen Gardens in Ingleton. The
it's kind of killing me, man.
Okay.
I respect that you guys do this, even though you get so much shit from people. Hey, you know, you can come with me now if you want.
Meanwhile, the search for President Paddock continues within Los Perdidos. We are now going to a press conference that is happening right now with Secretary of Defense, former General John Hemlock, which is already in progress. Please stay with us.
We've not yet confirmed the cause of the ongoing outbreak, but it was almost certainly initiated by the turning of an illegally infected, unchipped person. Let this tragedy be a reminder to all Americans. Zombrex chipping is the law. Los Perdidos has been quarantined for the safety of those both within and without until the president is located. The threat of contamination remains high. Therefore, in 6 days, once we are certain all survivors have been rescued, we will have no choice but to deploy a large incendiary bomb, destroying all organic life within the city limits.
What the hell? I am freaking organic life right here!
All civilians are urged to report to a military quarantine station for chipping and evacuation. A list of stations will follow shortly, I am told.
Holy shit. Quarantine station to production bridge? Jesus. I mean, how the hell are we gonna get there? We can't walk and drive, it's not so safe either.
We could fix up one of those.
Or both. Reinforce one with the other? Combine them to make something stronger?
Yeah, that's the same idea I had. Just run with it.
See what you can do, kiddo. Make more of these out on the road now that you know what you're doing. Let's get to that quarantine station. Woo!
Oh, I should have done this ages ago.
This is a hell of a machine, kiddo. Let's get to that quarantine station quick.
Sure took your
thanks.
Time.
Oh my god.
All right, thanks. I'm gone, pal.
I'll take my chances on my own, but thanks for your help.
Thank you.
right about this.
Damn it! We're blocked! We're gonna have to get through here on foot!
Shit! Okay.
That's a good one, hon.
Safe to say things are a lot worse than we thought.
Back up in there.
bitch!
You!
I've had enough of you two playing hard. Get!
Gonna rip your heart out, boy.
Oh, yeah! You're in trouble now, boy.
I think we should just calm down, man.
Thank you. Oh my God, you saved us! Hey, what's wrong, Sugar?
He's never killed anyone before. You know, I've killed zombies, but they're already dead, right? I never killed a human being. Maybe there was something else I could have done.
You had to do it. He would have killed us, or worse. Nick, listen to me. We gotta get out of the city. It's escape or die. We gotta do what we gotta do.
Right. Escape or die. Let's go.
Found you. I heard some shouting, so I came this way. I've been looking for the lady's chop shop you told me about. Nick, man, things are really bad, man. We are so screwed.
Where's the rest of your unit?
My unit got owned by the zombies. We were over at that new museum in our big deal exhibit. Freaking president was there. We let her down. All of a sudden, there were zombies everywhere. I just freaking ran, man. Not like you all or some shit. Let anybody out. We're quarantined. That's why I wanted to find you, man. You can fix things, right? You can fix the plane, right?
What is this about a plane?
This collector guy donated an old military plane to the museum. My unit was supposed to get it ready. Think it can fly. It just needs some repairs and some gas or something. I got the key. Right here.
Knowing you, pal.
Shit. Nick, honey, you need to get Zombrex right away, or you're gonna turn in the next few hours. I'll go with your friend to this plane.
Look, it's the shipping warehouse right by the docks, man. You can't miss it.
Zombrex, where am I gonna find that?
Ingleton is your best bet. There's a crematorium there. Morgues keep emergency backup of Zombrex.
They locked all the gates off because of the dead people inside. You're gonna have to go through the sewers.
Find it. Get to that crematorium.
Man, I really need to get that Zombrex.
Help!
Some ritual over in the graveyard. Oh, shit.
Look, you're gonna die if you stay here. You agree?
With what? My bare hands? Look, I found some schematics for some kind of crazy combination weapon, but I can't think clearly. I can't do shit.
Wait, schematics? For some kind of combo weapon. Look, maybe I can help you, and you can share that schematic with me.
Really? You do that? I need a meat cleaver and a chainsaw. Together, maybe they'll help me face what's out there. No way I'm leaving here until you bring me a meat cleaver and a chainsaw.
Thank you.
guy's alive.
I got something for you.
Hey, are you okay?
Whatever you need!